I sing two songs with my favorite cartoon Ben 10. Bad Liar Song with Jal Tarango and I want something just like this song. Same instrument.
Ours.
Hush, my dear,
it has been to be.
Difficult.
We haven't seen her since we were kids. And she's obviously looking for some payback. Is she cute?
Just to me, darling.
More than cute.
Just
to
me, darling.
I remember we were talking.
It's been a lovely
about what?
Year,
stuff, you know, it's all kind of blurry after she kissed me.
She kissed you?
Crocodile
tears.
Yeah.
Just to me, darling. Just to me, darling.
That was a dumb thing to say.
In the
can't
eyes,
argue with you there.
Feeling what
she
you see. Perfect paradise.
Are you okay?
Getting
she
scenes.
Stole all my power.
I wish you could
how
not
do you think
escape
I am?
It, but I don't wanna fake it.
Weak?
Wish you could not escape it. Make her heart
too
believe,
angry.
But I'm a bad
liar. I can see
liar.
How she would make you.
I was angry
bad
with
liar.
You.
Wait,
bad
me?
Liar.
No.
Now you know.
Okay, yes,
give
a little.
A
I mean,
go.
Why were you even hanging out with her?
Did all my
because
dreams
I thought she liked me.
Mean
and I don't?
Just
if you like me so much, how come you haven't bothered to find a way to change me back,
I've been
dude?
Asking for,
after
I've been
all,
asking
as
for
long
problems,
as I'm a monster,
problems,
no other
problems.
Girl would want me, right?
So look me in the eyes, telling what you see. Perfect paradise, tearing and dancing.
I don't know how
I wish
to
you could not escape it,
you
but I don't wanna fake it.
Have you
it.
Ever considered
wish you could not trace it.
I
make your heart believe, but I'm a
bear liar.
Bear liar.
I don't sense any injuries.
Now you know.
Yeah, she looks pretty
you're
healthy
free
to me,
to
too.
Go.
Ow, what?
I'm a bear
I'm glad
liar.
You're okay.
Bear liar. Now you
this
know.
This is gonna be fun.
Now you know.
A
you're
minute ago, you were
to
trying
go.
To get out of camping, and now it's gonna be fun? Are you working some kind of angle?
Gwen, I know it's important to you that we all spend some quality time
the
together.
The legends and
I
the
want
myths. Achilles
you're working some angles, so help me.
Hercules
I'm gonna hurt
escapes,
you.
The Spider-Man control.
This
and
weekend
Batman
was supposed to be
his
the three of us. Not the three
and
of us, but Ben's
I don't
girlfriend.
See myself up
he's
on that list.
It's hard enough
she
for her
said,
without all the pressure from you.
Pressure?
How much
you're treating her like a fifth wheel.
I'm
wasn't that long ago I was the one trying to fit in with you
hips,
and your cousin.
Some
so superhero. Nice. What?
Some fairy tale bliss.
Just
something I can turn to
I
somebody
about not coming
I can
here and
miss.
Running away with Antonio. That's
I
my
want something
and going
just like
someplace fun. I just got a TV show about Hawaii. It looks fun. Have you ever been? We're trying to work here, Sonny. That's probably why it's so boring. One time, Antonio, my boyfriend, he says work is for people with no passion in their souls.
Like this.
He's always saying romantic stuff like that. Yeah,
the
I'm
legends
sure
and the myths, the Desmond the Citol, and
romantic
and escapes,
oh,
the Superman
one time he stared deep into her eyes, and
she
said,
before
what?
Her
and he said, you've got
but
an eye booger.
Not the kind of person that it pissed. She said, why do you wanna
on.
Go?
No point in saying anything romantic to Gwen anyway.
I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts.
Right?
Some superhero. Some fairy
well,
tale
once my cousin was annoying me, and I kicked her out of the car, and she had to walk home. That was fun. Are you telling me to get out of the car?
That's a relief. For a second there, I thought she was talking about me.
Grandma. I want something just like this.
She's pretty powerful. How come you can't do that?
I want something
because
just like this.
I haven't looked at it like that.
I take it all back. If this is what Earth is like, this is gonna be great.
I want something
where
just like
find more
this.
We're waiting for Gwen.
What do you see in her?
See, last powerful scene.
Your cousin would make a great member of the...
Absolutely not.
Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.